press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to WhatsApp Bollywood. It's the wedding season of Bollywood. After the wedding of his ex Katrina Kaif, Ranbir Kapoor is all set to get married to lady love Alia Bhatt. According to Bollywood Life, there are few details about their wedding is now revealed. To note, Ranbir Kapoor postponed his wedding for a year, but he and Alia Bhatt will be hitched in December 2022 or early Jan 2023. And now, the latest exclusive news about this couple is that they won't be doing a destination wedding. Yes, a close source to Alia reveals, Alia and Ranbir might not do a destination wedding but will get hitched in Mumbai itself. The couple will tie the knot in the presence of their close and loved ones. They don't want to do a lavish wedding. It will be a close-knit affair as Ranbir and Alia both are very private individuals. The source also adds, Ranbir's uncle and Alia's father, Mahesh Bhatt, won't be able to travel far for their wedding, and due to this convenience and happiness, they too are ready to get hitched in Mumbai. It is said that they have almost finalized Taj Lands End as their wedding venue. Well, we are eagerly waiting for them to become man and wife. It was first time in his interview, Ranbir had openly spoke about his love for Alia Bhatt and his wedding plans. Ranbir had said, "It would have been sealed had the pandemic not hit our lives. I don't want to jinx it by saying anything. I want to tick mark that goal very soon in my life. My girlfriend Alia is a bit of an overachiever and she probably took every class there is from guitar to screenwriting. I always feel like an underachiever next to her. But no, I didn't take any classes. Initially, we were dealing with family crisis and then I got into reading, spent time with my family and watched 2-3 films every day." To note, Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor will be seen together in Brahmastra, which is directed by Ayan Mukherjee. Well, we are quite excited about the details of Ranbir Kapoor and Alia Bhatt's wedding. What do you have to say about it? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.